I was so freaked out as the train was coming in that I didn't turn the camera on in time. It stopped right in front of me. Okay, headed south.